mean, what an honor to open the Oscars. I've lived in LA for 17 years, and I watch the Oscars every year from my couch. And so to be a part of it this year was such an honor. So amazing.
So now, just talk about it. So people in Britain waking up, they won't probably have seen the whole opening yet, but that curtain goes up, and there you are with Queen. Just talk me through the emotions going through your head, especially with the movie and everything that's going on.
Roger and Brian are so excited that the movie has been received the way it has, as am I. And to celebrate the film tonight was such an honor. And yeah, the Oscars, I just can't believe it. It's wild.
Now, the whole thing is, I mean, you're a great man who works on audience. I've seen you work the Hollywood Bowl audience.
Oh, thank you.
When you look out tonight and it's all famous faces, are you thinking, I can just pull them, I can get them on their feet?
To be totally honest with you, I made sure I did not make eye contact with too many of them, or else they would have thrown me off my game, because I would have been starstruck. So I was like, look at the lights, pretend like this is any concert that we've done around the world. And then at the end, I started looking, going, oh my God.
Gaga.
Yeah, Gaga, yeah.
There was never a moment when you were in any doubt you had that crowd from the word go.
I was really excited to be there. I was really excited. I mean, you know, Roger and Brian and I, we've been doing this for a while now, about 6 years, and it feels like family. This is something that's in our bodies now. And so I try to just go out there and say to myself, this is just another night with my favorite musicians. Yeah, even though I knew in the back of my head, this is wild.
It was just sensational.
Thank you.
Of course, sometimes some people have missed your little cameo in the movie itself.
I did have a little cameo in the movie, yes. I was the trucker tempting Freddie at the rest stop. So in the film and on stage with Queen, to this day, I like to think to myself, for Freddie, that perhaps I'm repping the queer spirit.
Good.